Revolution. Choo-choo-choo. Chaos and yeah, welcome back, Chris. 3 years in Hurricane as well. My man.
My man.
My man. Alright, so the progress we've made. This is me. Attempt number 2. This is as far as we've ever gotten, so everything from now on is the unknown. The unknown. But we made a new bow, so I'm feeling confident. I just have to upgrade it once, I think. Pretty sure. This is my base. I made this. Alright, let's... Let's see what it costs to upgrade my bow. Fine wood, core wood. Fine wood, core wood. Fine wood, core wood. Fine wood, fine wood, fine wood. Fine wood. How much? Was it fine wood? I think it was fine wood. Fine wood. Fine wood. I have 15-15. Don't I? 15-15. 15-15. Oh, I can upgrade it. Alright. Paying too much. Oh, almost fucked up. Aha, I see how it is. I have to upgrade the workbench with something like this, yeah? What is the cheapest way to upgrade it? Is it this one? It's this one. Two bronze. Two bronze. Why can't I place this? I can't, I'm stun locked. I needed that wood. That's awkward. Fast before. Alright, we got it. Force and posture. Okay. Tin and bronze. Tin and bronze. Alright. Alright, I'm building one. I'm getting one more item before the boss. Should it be an armor piece? Oh, I also have to upgrade my wood. Get a good weapon. I have a bow, dude. What do you mean? Level 5 or 4 bow. Super bow, even. Oops. What? Why is it not upgraded? Oh, it doesn't fuck. Oh! I see how it is. W- Wait, what? I don't get the resources back? Oh, it's only for the forge. Then what is for the workbench? This bucket? No. I have to make this? No. Workbench improvement? Yeah, I have to make this. Aha. Alright. I got it. Alright. Splendid. I can't get through. Fucking... things I have to do. Alright, upgrade.
Hello, Force. Looking forward to this playthrough. I love this game and seriously believe it could become a classic like Minecraft. A game you'll come back to time after time. Super long anti-advice spam in chat.
Well, I'll just first try it. That seems better to me. Alright, I need two more wood of the fine wood. How do I get... is it the big trees? And what else gives me the fine wood? Birch and oak. Birch and oak. Birch, I know what birch looks like. There's birch. I got some fine wood. Was it the one I needed or was it core wood? It was fine wood, I think. Get one more.
Oh! It's imperative to build a cart in the hammer menu. It turns 10 trips to get ores, wood, and food. All into one trip. It is a little super backpack that will speed your gathering process by 100%. Suck my tiny advising cock, chat.
Alright, let's see if he can smash this copper deposit for me. Is he smashing it? I can't tell if he's smashing it. Oh shit, I did a triple shot. Are you smashing it? What the fuck? He's healing the troll! Oh my god. He's not smashing it. Yeah, nice breaking point. Man, what fun! Oh my god! Fucking by fire be purged! Fucking that's right, when you mess with the best. You get put to the test, motherfucker. Alright. I think we're good. We didn't get the lost log, but it's whatever. Alright, we're upgrading our bow. Finally. Right. Right. Core. Fine. Yes, we are. And then boom. And then there was something I could do with this troll hide. I forgot though. There was something I could use this for. That's a lot of shit. Yeah, armor, but what armor was that? I don't even know. What armor was that? Bronze? Cape. I already made my cape. That's the thing. Alright, whatever. Alright, what helmet? Do I have a bronze helmet on right now? No, we have a leather helmet. Yeah. We want a bronze helmet. And then we can go for the boss. Bronze helm is 5. I think I have that. 5 bronze. Alright. Bronze helm. Here we go. Wait, what is a plate cuirass? It's a breastplate. Yep. It's fine. This one is more of an upgrade. Alright, now we're talking, now we're talking. This goes in here, this is equipped, boom. Alright, I'm ready for the boss. Do I have more meat somewhere? I'm gonna make the arrows as well. Arrows, arrows, arrows. Fire arrows to be precise. Right. Fire arrows. Fire arrows. Boop. I have 60. That should be enough. There's no way that's not enough. Alright. Return from where you came. Alright. We're good. We want to get rid of all the materials. All the materials that aren't crucial to this fight. Wait, could I make better arrows than fire? I just realized I didn't even check that. Flint, no. Like fine wood arrows or something. Stag breaker. Oh shit, wait, is this bad? Wait. Blunt, yeah, this is bad as fuck. Alright, that's fine. Bronze? Oh shit, bronze arrowheads. Ah, that sounds expensive and like a waste. Nah, I'm saving my bronze. Alright. Everything essential, remove this and that. Boom, boom, and boom. Food, arrows. Alright, we're fucking good. Let's go to the boss. Wait. Yeah. Let's go to the boss. Parish, welcome back. I only sub for emotes. Thank you for 7 months. Psycho, Hashimoto, James, Cable, you, Anthony, Alanius X, and Four Fist failed 50 months in voice. I need one more supply of meat, maybe. I'm sure. Here's some mushrooms. Fuck. Alright, we don't want to get wet, so we're gonna cross over here. Oh my god, oh my god, it's so far. This boss is so far away. We'll set up a camp right next to the boss. And rest. Fucking 5 minute lag. Regardless. Don't I have like a fireplace here? Oh, here. In here, meat. Alright. Let's do this. I need to cook some more meat. This will be enough. Can I rest right now? Get the rested buff? Enemies nearby. Alright, target. Go. Are we gonna have to make a boat? Or can we go along here maybe? I'm gonna try and walk as much as I can. Fuck it. Alright, let's see how far we can walk without making a boat here towards this. Not very far by the looks of it. Not very far at all. Alright, fuck it. We make the boat. Let's see what we need. Ooh, look at that. Oh, fuck me, with 80 bronze? Yeah, no way. Alright, we just make... What exactly was that I needed? Leather scraps, okay, I can... Leather scraps, resin, okay, I know where to get all of this. Scraps from these guys. Raise him from this guy. Alright, we need deers or boars. Battle Royale. Did he kill? I forget to do it. Alright, you tank, man. Oops, sorry. I see a troll. I'm not very interested in fighting that troll though. Deers and boars. Oh, fuck yeah. 120 damage! Wait, he has a tree! Wait, he can smash ore, maybe. Can he smash ore with the tree? This guy's fucking annoying. pop this for deer hunting purposes. So I don't have to rest as much. Alright. Fucking cocksucker. Yeah, he can definitely smash. Can't find any though, just killing. Lol. Scaring the deer away, man. Alright, for the love of God, give me some deer. Oh, here. I'll take the gold. More? Alright, I only got one from that guy. There, deer. Can't see. Where'd he go? There. Super Hunter! These trees are fucking cancer when hunting. I need to find a pack. Seriously, this is ridiculous. It's night, they don't show up during night. Oh, where was that little cottage I found? Here. Temporary. I see him. A long shot, pun intended. This rock is fucking me. stone. I'm not the best. Alright, we're good though. This is fine. Alright, so now there'll be more deers or something. I need 4 more. Either deers or boars, preferably boars, they don't run away. Come on. What are you at? Where are you at? Fuck. Fuck! Can't see them until it's too late. It's too hard when they're standing still. You fucking boars. Alright, I see one. Just kidding. No scraps? Oh, they give deer hide. It needs to be boars. The one guy in chat is spamming all the time.
I doubt you could even imagine that which commanded the skies, giving life its fullest brilliance. The Elden Ring. Ooh. Elden Ring. Shattered by someone or something. Don't tell me you don't see it. Look up at the sky. It burns.
Oh, Eldro. Alright, boars. Fuck, if I would have known, I would have fucking taken them on the way. Going insane in the membrane. I don't find a boar, or if I have to read more lore. Dude, the boars are never around when you're actively looking for them. But whenever you're fucking not, they're backstabbing you, fighting a troll and 50 shamans. Hello. Alright, three more boars. Christ. Of course there's only the one. The one fucking boar. Oh no. Faster to run back to base and get the fucking thing. Have I been there? I think I have. So do it. Now it's Sunko's fallacy. Now I only need three more. These can drop leather scraps? No, just the deer hide. I don't think I've been here. Troll cave. What the fuck? God, I cannot believe this is fucking happening. Like, one pack of boars will do the job. But I only found fucking singles. Alright, I'm going over here. And explore. See where that takes us. Boars. Thank you. where did I kill the other boar? Here. 6! We got it! It's a Christmas fucking miracle. Deer level 2. Should do fine. I want a clear path for the raft. This should be fine. Right here. Out that direction. Alright. We build a workbench. Yeah. Alright, we build the raft. Alright, here we go. Alright, fucking go. Should probably do that. Alright, I'm fucking ready. What's happening? Sails down. All right. Really the worst wind I could have asked for. Wind direction is southwest. I'm going fucking. Alright, is there a problem? Am I doing something wrong here? Fuck this wind direction! Alright, I should have some fucking wind. Go! Go! It's stuck! XD Ghost Recon, definitely not Chris. Grey Heaven, Shiri, Mexican, Arolio, and Glorious with the 1 year. Force and looking at you, Force and Fist. Thank you very much, man. Keen is ready, Oscar, and Kazam with the 5 years. Yo, what up, my G? 60 months. Can I get a fist bump up my ass, Gachi Hyper? Probably not, but you can get the normal cringe fist. Alright, we're going in this direction. He said, not going anywhere. Alright. So wind direction will be, let's see here, this is the optimal route that we're facing right now ish so we want wind. Okay, this wind is not too bad actually. It's not too bad. Like, it shouldn't be, theoretically, but it is for some reason. This is actually pretty good wind in terms of sailing. Can someone explain this this wind thing on the right side under my sail? What does that mean? That's the wind direction. Once we get around here, we should be fine. Once I can turn, because we're going that direction. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're going. We're kinda going. We just need a little bit with this fucking island to be gone. Hopefully there's like land over here or something. I have to fucking go my raft the whole way. Alright, here we go! Ah, the open sea. Maybe I should have not gone while it's raining so much. I didn't think it was like literally ocean here. And again, I'm a Viking, not a fucking swordboard. This makes sense, immersion-wise. Oh, thank God. Land. Land inside! Kinda don't want to... I kinda wanna keep the raft, because I'm not sure if there will be more water here. So I should probably just... keep this raft. What's going on? Why can't I pick down the sails? Hello? Why am I going backwards? Oh fuck, I'm a strand. Dude, this wind direction blows, anus. What the fuck is going on? I can't do shit. Wind change. Alright, that's good. Good, better wind. Better wind. This is doable. Steady now. All right, got some momentum going. The birds show us that there's land here. In case we didn't see the land. So we navigate. I see something over there. What the fuck? There's a rock here. Laughing a little bit too much for my taste. I'm gonna go ahead and park this here. This can't be nothing. This can't be faster than this. Running. Hello? I'm stuck. I'm actually stranded. What's happening? Be a good place to park it. All right, I'm parking. Reverse. Who dares challenge me?
On today's stream, we see Forsen is lost at sea and unable to etch out the daily classic count. But the real question is, will Forsen discover a faster way to travel? Is chat lying about PayPayLath Redacted? Find out on the next stream.
PayPayLath Redacted. What the hell? Fucking stamina. act. Smart. God damn it, dude. The berry is better than the red mushroom, yeah? Alright, let's go. I'm not building my camp here. Here's the boat. I don't know what this symbol is, but... Fucking... What the fuck? Alright, battle royale. Commence. Open field, that's nice. A beehive? Good food, I think. I throw out. I don't need all this food. What was this? Rag tunic.
Hey, Vin.
Ahoy.
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 I'm horny.
Dance game.
What your mother said. Oh no. Do I have to build another raft? No way. Nah, 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 nah. Nah, I can swim this. Take a
here chat we see legendary little Viking, after long days and eight nights at sea, finally reaching lands written in Great Norse Sabi's Pepela.
We should be able to get there. Oh, there's a small village here or something. Beds! Food! Mushroom. Chest. What? Wood arrow. Flint head arrow. Oh. Alright, what is this? How good is this one? Because my inventory is kinda full right now. It's just the one I have. Hey! A real village! Fog. Forge flint. Alright, there you go. Feathers, I'll take. This is a sign, I post. Alright, I'm a swim here. Pretty sure. Alright, we're getting close! We're getting close! What a fucking journey, dude. I'm fucking here. It's so annoying. Alright, this looks like a new biome. Swamp. Big fan of swamp.
Wow, you're running across the entire fucking globe. Just build the level. Jesus Christ, you didn't
did.
Do it for me.
Takes 10 times as long. I mean, if I were to build the proper sailboat from the start, but that requires like 100 bronze. Jesus fucking Christ. How are those? Leeches? Fuck that. I'm dead. Alright. Where's this fucking circle? Draugr. Let's see how strong you are. Alright, you're fairly strong. My super upgraded bow. Not strong enough to best me. Oh shit. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Entrails for the entree. All right. The summon should be here somewhere. Okay. Oh, I need to get rid of this. Everything that spawns. There's some tower over there too, I don't know what that is. Oh, that's a summoner.
Don't smash it. Hey, don't smash it!
Alright, nice with a fire. Can probably build a bed here. Let's read this. Burn their young. Burn their young. Who? Can I get a picture of who this is? What is this? I can't see what this is. A fox? Seeds? Which seed? This seed? Ancient seed? Wait. How many? I don't want to spawn anything. How many? Three? Ooh. Okay. Alright. I need to double check the area so that there are no more spawners. In case I need to kite. Looks clear that direction. What is the fall damage in this game? I'm very interested in that tree right there. It spawned like this. A lot? Well, let's try it out. I can't. Yeah, that's kind of juicy, actually. Alright, we're just gonna have to beat it normally. However, we want to make sure that we have a workbench. We have a... a bed. All right. And that should be it. Almost. This should be fine. Roof. Alright, that should be fine. That is too exposed. Okay. Something here for this better wood. Rocks. Do I need a fireplace? No, I already have one. Alright. Wall. How's that? Pick this up. Alright, I'm ready. Arrow count looking mighty fine. 60 plus. Yeah, we should probably make I'm going to eat. I'm also waiting for my buff in 40 seconds. Alright, so we're resting. Nils Einar with 80 months in a row. Thank you very much, man. Sir. We need to regen this. Alright, I'm fucking ready. I'm ready. I'm as ready as I'll ever get. Fire arrows. In what order do they prioritize these arrows? Do I need more arrows? Alright, here we go. I'm ready. Fuck, repair! What the fuck is this game about? What the fuck?! My fiery purge! You, for the man. Mm-hmm. What is this screen shake? Fuck, there's so many ads. Something. First try! You better fucking run, bitch ass motherfuckers. That's right, chat. That is absolutely correct. No one can best the God Gamer. Alright, let's see what loot this guy had. See ya! Wouldn't wanna be ya! Elder Trophy, Swamp Key. Ooh, I know where the swamp is. Bitch. I'm not sure if that was the best idea. It just works, I think. That is too exposed. How is it too exposed? Did I pick up everything? Elder Trophy Key, yes. What's wrong? I slept like this before, did I not? How is this too exposed? I don't get it. I did way less before. There's a fire. Good, we're fucking good. Nestor's thinking for 2 years, man. Boop! And a rogue's for 3 years. Boop! Force the city. 2 years. We're sheltered. Learn how to use roofs, Jesus. Clearly, I know how to use roofs. I'm stuck. Alright. That was good, that was good, that was good. Dried off, Smoke Nation. Alright. So we have this now. Offer it to the Sacrificial Stone, and then we have a Swamp Key. So the Sacrificial Stone is over here. What I'm thinking is that... I'm thinking do I need a workbench to craft the portals? Not a workbench, the other one. I only need a workbench to craft it. which means I only need 2 Certling cores. So that's 1 dungeon, which I saw over here. Then I can make a teleport, right? Unless this is a troll cave. What? How did I get one-shotted? How is it that big of a difference? How did I get one-shotted? I failed my roll because I pressed spacebar before right-click, but... 1 star is 1.5 to 2 times damage. I beat the boss to... What the fuck? What? I had 44 HP? Why? I was resting and I wasn't fighting anything for 2 years. How did I not recover? I ate. Did I not eat? I ate before I entered the cave. What the fucking fuck. Well, that is unlucky.